Hey guys, I'm Dan Pattison, designer and creator of the MPT or multi-purpose table. Now the MPT is a shop-built, easily portable work table that can be used both in the shop and on site. Now if you haven't seen the first video showing how the base MPT completely disassembles and packs up within just the thickness of the top section, make sure you check that out at the link above or down in the video description below. In this video, I'm going to cover the full range of accessories for the MPT that further expand its versatility and make full use of the system of 20mm holes. So we'll start with the tool tray. Now it's a convenient place to keep small tools and supplies close at hand yet out of the way and off of the main surface of the MPT. Now it can be mounted anywhere around the perimeter of the MPT, either at the upper level or down at the lower level. It mounts through the system of 20mm holes and uses a disc and knob system, and that's all covered in the plans and instructions that I'll talk more about at the end of the video. The power block mount allows you to easily mount a standard power block anywhere you want around the MPT, either upper level or lower level, so you can easily power up all the tools that you're using. The dust hose arm is designed to take the weight off of a dust extraction hose. So for example, with a sander, it gives you full range of motion around the entire work surface without any hindrance from the dust hose or the power cord. So the top arm is adjustable for angle, and the whole thing can be mounted anywhere you want around the perimeter of the MPT. The wheel brackets mount to two of the MPT legs and make it quick and easy to wheel the MPT around your shop or workspace and reposition it. The sacrificial cutting strips and riser jigs create a full-size work surface for breaking down sheet goods with a track saw or a circular saw. The two riser jigs clamp to the top of saw horses and they're height adjustable so they can be leveled with the top of the MPT. And then the sacrificial strips, they register into the 20mm holes in the MPT top, so they don't need to be clamped down, they stay in place on their own. Now, as an alternative to cutting into the sacrificial strips, you can put a sheet of rigid insulation on top of the strips and cut into that instead. The crosscut jig allows you to make very quick, accurate, and repeatable crosscuts using a track saw. So it consists of a base plate that registers to the MPT top, it has a built-in bench tape, there's an extension wing to the right that rests on the two riser jigs, and a stop strip that can be clamped down to the bench tape for quick, repeatable cuts. Now the workpiece itself and the guide rail, they both register to the commercially available Parf Dog system, and those fit into the system of 20mm holes. So this whole setup together with the dust hose arm provide a very efficient and accurate way of making crosscuts with the track saw, whether you're working in the shop or on site. So another commercially available accessory that I found helpful are these aluminum squeeze clamps. The head is easily removable, so you can slip the bar through any of the 20mm holes in the MPT and reattach the head on the other side. That allows you to clamp a workpiece just about anywhere. So I'll put the link for these clamps as well as the Parf Dogs down in the video description below. As I mentioned earlier, there's a full set of detailed plans and instructions available on how to build your own MPT as well as all of the accessories, and it really simplifies the process of building your own. If you'd like to purchase a set of plans, you can follow the link above or down in the video description below and use the secure checkout over on my website at danpattison.com. You can also find more information there about the MPT, the accessories, and what's contained in the plan and instruction packages. If you have any questions about the MPT or the accessories, you can leave them down in the comments below, or you can submit them over on my website at danpattison.com. So thanks for watching, and until next time, let's talk shop!